Moths, drawn to the fire between them. No matter if it the flame was desire, despair, or hate.
The most beautiful dream last night. I dreamt he came to me, embraced me, loved me, as he once did. But we both know that while I dreamed my silly little dream, it was you he really lusted for.
I hereby resign from service as maid and house.
Don't push me away.
This is my house. You can't keep locking me in. You're so afraid of fire. How can you cut off the means of escape? Suddenly, everything I find relaxing is a fire hazard. Defy death. Defy entropy. Defy the flames. Finish it! The life of painting, the soul. I need it. I need it to be perfect, striking, vibrant. Life, fire!
Here are the calculations you asked for. You need to also include the cost of lamps for every room.
I don't care how much it costs. She's afraid of fire. We will have electricity, and that is that.
It's been a while. It took me 6 months to be able to hold a pen again. 6 long and painful months. But I finally did it. It still hurts, but the pain is just bearable enough for me to jot down a few lines. Oh, the things we take for granted. Wow, that's deep. I think I better rest some more. Before I put ancient philosophers to shame.
Lice, mice, spald, bloody spots, hair, not mine. Where are the scissors?
Oh, stop looking at me like that. Nothing.
They're getting smart.
Honey, remember how you said it would be nice to have a cat so the baby could have someone to play with? Well, I just bought us a dog.
You've always wanted to have a huge garden. Green calmed your nerves, you said.
Is this the right door for me? Excuses, no accidents, no weakness. Just fire from the depths of your soul. Finish it. I need to fight the darkness. Here we are. I will protect myself. Since my last letter, things only got worse. Yesterday, a stool broke underneath me. My cup stuck to a kitchen table. We need new servants. These people are so lazy. It's like nobody wants to work anymore. We can have electricity in the bedroom and in the piano room. Apart from that, if you don't want to be around fire, just don't go near it.
Ass up today. I'm resigning from work at this house. I think I don't have to explain reasons. You know how life in this house looks. If I could give you some advice, think about being more understanding and a bit nicer to future servants.
I'm done. I'll do it myself. Keeping the house from breaking apart can't be... Why can't you understand? I'm working in here! I swear, if I'm in, I thought it would be harder.
Oh,
The only thing that...
I needed to remove the flesh from the bone. Honey, what in the world are you doing?